strong, protect the weak. Now you'll fear me. I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite.
The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Done holding back.
Want a taste of Red Sun?
Stop me. We just found your limit. Have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. I can help him. Keep those betas busy. Just one thing. Hear me. Your power's being used against you. Against the Green.
Brainiac is now the Green's protector. It will live forever, preserved in his collection.
Thank you. getting closer. Now let's get you free. It should disrupt their link with Brainiac.
Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
So much for the magical advantage. I'll take care of this.
I'll keep searching for Brainiac.
Brainiac will achieve what you could not. He will quell Gotham's chaos. But for him to succeed, you must die.
Again. I don't answer to your Lords of Order. It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The Helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Mr. Boy Scout. Thank you.
Your power astounds.
The feeling's mutual. That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas. This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Bypass them. Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. My ship! You will not destroy my planet! Relinquish my ship! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.